second tank. She's at the moment, she's just fed and she's resting on a little rock there. You can see the water area, live plants, and just over here is the hide, and there's a mow in there. Doesn't really come out that much, maybe to eat a little bit, and then he goes back in. She's quite placid. I've handled them, they're very friendly. She's going for a little walkabout now. If you can just see her there. All in all, it's a great little setup, and they're doing really well.